Ni hao. Let's learn how to talk about the weather this time. 今天天气怎么样? 今天 is today. 今天天气 is weather. 天气 Again, 今天天气怎么样? As you see, 今天下雨下 to fall down 雨 means rain 今天下雨 So 天气不好天气不好 Can we try this? If I ask you 今天天气怎么样? It's raining 今天下雨 It's not good 天气不好 And let's talk about tomorrow Tomorrow is 明天明天明天天气好不好好 means good 不好 is not good We can use this way to give the question Whether or not We have mentioned eat or drink during the third week. So, 你吃饺子吗? We can also give the question like 吃不吃? Whether you have dumpling or not. 你吃不吃饺子? Okay. If it's snowy, 明天下雪下 as well is to fall down. 雪 means snow. 下雪明天下雪 So 天气很冷 Cold is 冷 Don't pronounce 冷 or 冷 It's 冷天气很冷 Can you try to ask me tomorrow's weather? As 明天天气怎么样? Or 明天天气好吗? Or as we learned today, 明天天气好不好? I will say 明天下雪 and 天气很冷。Let's talk about temperature. Temperature is 度 degree. 多少 we have learned in how much money. 多少 then how high the degree is 多少度 And the sentence is 今天多少度今天多少度三十五度三十五度 We follow centigrade in China. So it's very hot. 天气很热 Hot is 热 Don't pronounce as 乐 or 热 It's 热 天气很热 Now let's practice. If I ask you 今天多少度 If it's 35, 三十五度 And you would describe 天气很热 Yes 谢谢再见